my favorite part of the book was seeing the princes. They came out of the camera before we started to work on them. Because I could see at that point that what we were doing was going to be really worthwhile, and the concept that we had.
So we used up to 14 different lights to light each tree, and each tree had to be lit as an individual. Couldn't use the same lighting for each and every tree. Some took fewer lights, bring up highlights in certain areas of the tree that you wanted to pop.
How the book should look and the feel that it should have. You could tell at this point that it was beginning to work. So that was a relief.
When I was brought into this project of the book, I had a distinct advantage because I also do bonsai. And so I knew how they were going to react to the lights.
I'll just remove you out in Photoshop.
Photoshop me out of this world.
We live in a three-dimensional world, and photography is a two-dimensional medium. So my vision for the photographs were to make them look as three-dimensional as possible, and I wanted the photographs to jump off the page at the viewer. With photography, it's not about the equipment that you're using, it's all about the light. Everything is about the light.
Bonsai volunteers are kind of unique here at the garden. Without them, we never could have done all the work that was necessary to prepare these trees. So a lot of man hours by the volunteers went into creating the book. Susumu Nakamura is the co-author of the book. And I have a very, very long history. And Mr. Nakamura, first at the Bonsai Clubs International Convention in Minneapolis in 1977, right after it was the first show held after the gift of the bonsai to the National Collection. At that time, I was studying with Toshio Saburomaru, who was my second bonsai teacher. Tosh began to feel that I needed more instruction from somebody else, and he introduced me again to Mr. Nakamura when we went to Japan. We went back to Japan in 1986. He said to Mr. Nakamura, "I'd like you to have Ivan study with you." So Mr. Nakamura at that point was coming to Chicago every year for 2 weeks to work with a study group called the Elgin Group. And member of another group that came up when that the Elgin group disbanded, called the Seven Samurai, and that, in conjunction with Mr. Nakamura's gift of 19 of his favorite trees to the garden, brought he and I closer together. Where does it take your mind and the concept of the book? Well, bonsai is a very peaceful art form. Significantly in Japan, people who practice bonsai, who look at bonsai, think of it as bringing nature into close proximity to man. So that's pretty much what bonsai is all about.